Welcome to Earthclave TV, your entertainment plug. Please like and subscribe and click the bell icon to get new videos updates.
Hi guys, welcome. This is Earthclave TV, your entertainment plug. Please, if you are joining us for the first time, kindly like and subscribe to this channel. So today is Sunday and the housemates had yet another live eviction show in the lockdown house. Remember on Monday, four housemates were placed up for possible evictions by their fellow housemates, and the four were Ozo, Kidwire, Prince and Dorothy. Now Ebuka came on board and the first eviction was quite fast, so from there it was obvious there would be a double eviction today. And there, Prince is out from the lockdown house. Prince, I feel like I saw that coming, obviously, for most people anyways. Now, when Prince was interviewed, he said it was a very good one for him. He saw it coming, and there, from outside of the house, we should expect a lot from him, which includes him opening a hair salon. Wow, we look forward to that. Now, personally, my comment on Prince, I feel like it was a very good run for Prince. Prince is not exactly my favorite, but I appreciate excellence when I see one, and I see excellence in Prince. Now, after just a short while, Ebuka came back for business. He evicted and took out Kidwire. Oh my God, Kidwire. Some of us saw that coming, but some did not. Alright, when Kidwire came on board, he said the first thing he's going to do is hit the gym and be physically fit again, because it feels like that is like his main brand. He's a fitness person. Alright, we look forward to Kidwire and Prince outside of the house. Now, one very interesting thing is, even from the house and on stage, Ebuka asked Kidwire what he feels about Nengi. Is he physically attracted or not? But Kidwire said he's not attracted physically, sexually, anyone at all. He's not attracted to Nengi at all. Okay, we will see about that. Prince says he was surprised that Tricky T nominated him. Even Kidwire was surprised that Dorothy and some of those that nominated him. But this is a game. I mean. So the house, the lockdown house, is down with seven people. There are seven guys left. Let's watch out for tomorrow head of house challenge, as well as the nomination show. Stay safe guys, we'll bring to you more updates of happenings in and outside of the lockdown house.
Thank you for watching our videos. If you're not a subscriber yet, kindly click the subscribe button and ring the notification bell to get notified whenever we release a new video. Thank you.